Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce our flag carriers for our first grand entry. Carrying the sovereign flag of our horse tribe, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kurt Griffin. Carrying the flag of the United States of America, United States Navy, Mr. Keith Phillips. Carrying the National Eagle Staff, also member of the trustees, Mr. Gordon Wright. Representing the Narragansett tribe of Rhode Island, John Thomas III. Also introducing Chief Running Water. Also with us this year from the Narragansett Tribal Council. This is our 45th year here. Hiawatha Brown, ladies and gentlemen, our dignitary. Again, ladies and gentlemen, have a big round of applause as we welcome Indian nations to Long Island.